I'll see you again sometime. Not necessarily the right talk.
I have arrived to bring you love and happiness! Princess Unikitty will save the day! Yay!
Let's get this up and running, shall we?
Metroplum! Gothless! Metrom? Gothlopolopolum?
Strange in another neighborhood that requires my attention.
Let's get this party started!
Man! Metroplin! Gothless! Metron? Gothlopolopolis?
Item, one that I must protect at all costs.
Metroplin! Gothless! Metro? Gothlopolopolum? As
if one city's worth of dirty streets to clean up wasn't bad enough, now we've got two to deal with. Luckily for the good people of Gotham Tropolis, it's a cool name, right? Yeah. It's either that or a full-on power couple name, like Gothless or Medum or... yeah. Anyway, luckily for the good people, the fastest superhero on the planet is here to beat up crooks in two towns for the price of one. Hey, if you fancy a piece of the action, get your running shoes on and let's go.
Well, at least you gotta admire their commitment.
Now, these Gotham goons have a certain gritty charm to them. A certain kapow that you just don't get in Metropolis.
She's saying we don't take baths.
Alright, bad boys of Metropolis, let's hear why you should take this year's Golden Beanie Cap Award for Villainy Excellence over the thugs in Gotham.
Is he questioning my brutish merit? I'll show him a thing or two.
Okay, quick head count. 00, none, not a nod, zilch. Yep, that is no goon standing. It's pretty good, huh? Yeah. I bet they could mush 50 cities together and we still wouldn't break a sweat taking out the trash. Better not tempt fate.
Have time for this. Not even my lasso can help me here.
The doctor will see you now.
Thank you. Dark Knight Rises.
That apparition was a bit bumpy.
The Dark Knight Rises.
Well, I've read about this. Let me try something. Ah! Well, that was easier than dismembering a Hawklump.
Stands now. I hope I can save it.
Should be able to figure this out. I have a Batman that will.
Thank you.
Well, how's it going? Things with Superman all good? We should grab a coffee sometime. One in the bag. Get this up and running, shall we? You won't regret it.
Yeah.
Item, one that I must protect at all costs.
Thank Merlin for that. Thought I'd never get a hold of one of these.
To fix this broken city one piece at a time. Yeah, I'll need a little seed money first, though.
I think the tool for this job is in my other bat suit.
My world as it stands now